Sometime when I got older, there was quite a few farmers and retreats in a place. The most happy and rich balance. And having the world was a place where some of us all skin was so soft and always emanating with warm heat. You know about petals? Were raised by two oddly shaped flat feet. Sitting at the piano for the majority of my life, this doesn't happen. I feel I was only able to observe a limited amount of things that life had to offer. But with this new vessel, I found I could pour my love into. I could take endless amounts of incredibly beautiful and raw human moments and details of life. Most of my observations are for myself, but one I feel the most important to express to you is the music that I was able to hear. My favorite songs became the sound of the ceiling fan. The AC unit. Sounds from the movement to closely shaped hair. Quite whistling, produce your wifey space energy. I was able to hear things inaudible to most ears. I can still remember the way your particular set of eyes sounded in the blink of me as I spoke. My piano will never be able to fill a room as well as our last did every night during dinner. The songs played on my piano will never be able to compete with the music that life gave me when you were here. Every time your words